Minister in the Prime Minister's Department, Datuk Seri Mustapa Mohamed, has tested positive for COVID-19. He was confirmed to be COVID-19 positive on Saturday night after being tested in Kota Baru, Kelantan on the morning of the same day. Mustapa is now warded at the hospital Raja Perempuan Zainab Dua for further observation and is in stable condition. Meanwhile, his office has urged all of his close contacts from January 1st till January 9th to undergo screening as soon as possible.